Hello children, in the last video we learned how to measure the capacity in liters through some interesting examples. In this video we will look at some of the misconceptions related to this. Raju and Bablu have come to Bhola's shop to buy oil. Both of them have brought a pot from their homes. Bhola first poured oil in the 1 liter bottle and poured it into Raju's pot. Raju's pot was completely filled. Now Bhola filled his 1 liter bottle completely with oil and poured it into Bablu's pot. But what's this? Bablu's pot is only half full. Raju immediately said to Bablu,
"Look, Bablu, my pot is completely filled, but your pot is still empty. My pot has more oil than yours."
Children, is Raju right?
Does his pot has more oil than Bablu's pot?
Bhola listened to Raju and took the pots from both of them and emptied them completely.
Now Bhola poured oil from 1 liter bottle into Bablu's pot.
Bablu's pot is half full. Now Bhola poured oil from his 1 liter bottle again into Bablu's pot. In this way, how many liters are there in Bablu's pot? Exactly. Bablu's pot has a capacity of 2 liters. Now, Bhola poured oil in Raju's pot by filling his 1 liter bottle. Raju's pot was completely filled. Children, can you tell what is the capacity of Raju's pot? Yes, Raju's pot has a capacity of 1 liter. Children, can you now tell whose pot's capacity is more? Raju's pot has a capacity of 1 liter and Bablu's pot has a capacity of 2 liters. So the capacity of Bablu's pot is more than the capacity of Raju's pot. Children, here are some utensils and their different capacities. Can you place them in order of their capacity? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done! Your answer is absolutely correct. The capacity of the half liter jug is the lowest and the capacity of the 1000 liter water tank is the highest. Children, remember, it is not necessary that if it looks like a vessel is full, then its capacity is more. As you have seen here, Raju's pot is completely filled with 1 liter oil and Bablu's pot seems to be empty even after pouring 1 liter of oil. Even though looking at these two pots, you feel that there is more oil in Raju's pot. But actually, when we compare their capacities, we found that Bablu's pot has more capacity than Raju's pot. Therefore, Bablu's pot will hold more oil than Raju's pot. Bhola explained this to Raju and Bablu, and both thanked Bhola for this. Raju and Bablu gave Bhola the money for the oil and returned to their houses with their own pots. Children, in this video, we saw some misconceptions about measuring the capacity in liters.